Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Welcome all students to attend Bear River High School. It's a small school with all kinds of opportunities to help prepare you for your future, whatever that might be. So come to Bear River, try us out. I know you'll enjoy it.
We have 20 varsity sports here at Bear River, and I'm excited to tell you that you don't have to be a football player and play sports here. There's lots of ways to participate, and we're excited that you possibly will be a Bruin and play sports here at Bear River.
And our comprehensive counseling program here at Bear River covers academic, personal, social, career, and college counseling.
So let us help you navigate high school.
A big thing that we have is our fan section. Our fan section is very big, and we get nominated a lot for Best Spirit on News 10 and Fox 40 and all that stuff.
We're the Lunchtime Activities Committee here at Bear River High School. Our sports include ping pong, kickball, ultimate frisbee, 5v5 basketball, and the biggest one, dodgeball. Everybody next year, get a team together, get out at lunch, it's a lot of fun.
I'm Garrett Ramsar, and I'm the ASB President.
I'm Ian Armstrong, I'm ASB Vice President.
I'm Maddie Backus, I'm ASB Secretary.
I'm Scott Jensen, I'm ASB Treasurer.
We'd like to welcome you guys to Bear River and just say that the more you get involved, the more fun you'll have at Bear River. And we're just a big happy family here, and we hope to see you next year.
Hi, I'm Jake Potts.
I'm Garrett Ramsar.
I'm Ian Armstrong.
I'm Scott Jensen, and we're the Rally Boys here at Bear River. We put on all the rallies for you guys so you guys can get pumped for all the events going on at Bear River and have lots of fun.
And you know, just get involved as much as possible. It's a good time.
At Bear River High School, you can see some of the pictures behind me in the background. There are tons of ways to get involved. And my job is really to stress to you guys to try and get involved and make high school the best experience possible for you guys. We put on dances for you guys, lunchtime activities. We'll be promoting the spirit and the rallies at all the athletic events. And want to encourage you guys to try and pursue any avenue that you feel interested in. And welcome to the Bruin Nation.